kabla waende Churchill, I have to say this. No, on a serious note. You see, I've never said it anywhere, Churchill.
Please do.
I've never said it on any TV show.
I shame the devil.
On any other stage, I've never said this.
Say it, bro.
I want to say this.
Let it not kill you.
These amazing people, Wahoo and Nameless.
Oh, yeah.
There was a time, for sure it's a testimony. She can attest to it. Maybe the reason why they are so blessed. There was a time before I started doing this. I used to fix people's hair. Nilikuwa mtu wa salon. Nilikuwa mtu wa mkono for a guy who was a salonist. So I used to fix Nameless dreadlocks. Nilikuwa nazi twist. And I remember at a wedding ya Wahu. Nilikuwa jama ya mkono.
Kada ya moko.
Nilikuwa kada ya moko. But this one is true.
Ulikuwa mtu wa matuta.
Nilikuwa mtu wa matuta, for sure. And one thing that I appreciate the Mathenges for, and I want to say it on church show today, is they used to invite us into his house to Kienda, and Wahu was the one alikuwa ananiambia nichukue nguo kwa bedroom yao. Naenda nachukua jeans za Nameless, na t-shirt, na nava. You can imagine Nameless ni mkonde. Hajai naona, maybe bibi yake hajui kupika. But you can imagine zilikuwa zinantosha. And for sure, you may think it's a joke, but Wahu and Nameless used to give me clothes. So today, as I see you prosper, for sure, just know that kuna mtu mahali, anaombeanga msiachane. Ndiyo sahi, vile muendele kupata pesa mob, nikikujanga kwenu juu sahi, siyezi chukua nguo, na chukua pesa. And for sure, for the first time before I even became a comedian, they made me even sleep in a five-star hotel. When Wahu was getting married to Nameless, they invited me to fix their hair. Hawakuwa anajua that mali nimetoka ni mbaya. But tukienda Naivasha Country Club, na nikafunga Wahu kale kachuma kahapa, na kitu ingine alikuwa amevaa siku ya harusi. And she has been so kind, him and Nameless, since that time. So nikiwaona hata sina maswali kwao, I just thank God for them. They played a part in my life.
Oh, that's so emotional, man. We're in a moment of silence here. Man, that's so deep, man.
Josh, they are comedian, they a testimony. But it's for sure, these guys are so kind. Tukifika kwao, tulikuwa tunapikiwa nyama. So the last time, nikiulizwa, nilikula nyama when, nilikuwa naambia watu kwa Nameless. But thank you, Wahu. May you guys be so blessed. And eleni kubarikiwa. Nasikia kulia. Nipe ingine Nameless ayuko shika shika.
Let's appreciate Wahu and of course MC Jesse here.